Yo, fuck two dope boys and fuck Nar writing any other fuck nigga ass blog that can put a 18-year-old nigga making his own fucking beats, covers, videos, and all that shit. Fuck you post Drake ass cliche jerking LA sloss and rapping fuck nigga ass hype beats niggas. Now back to the album.
Well, Tyler, hi, I'm Dr. TC, and I'm guessing that your teacher sent you here to talk because you were misbehaving. It's gonna be 3 sessions, today, tomorrow, and the next day, so just tell me something about yourself. Well, look, if you don't talk, I mean, these sessions are gonna go slower, so.
This is what the devil plays before he goes to sleep. Some food for thought, this food for death, go ahead and fucking eat. My father's dead, well, I don't know, we'll never fucking meet. I cut my wrists and play piano cause I'm so depressed. Somebody called a pastor, this bastard is so possessed. This meeting just begun, nigga, I'm Satan's son. My mother raised me a single parent, so it's apparent that I got love for my mother. None of you other fuckers are much important. I'm getting angrier while recording. I'm feeling like the bulls, I got a gang of wolves. Our future is children that's fucked up in they mental. Simple will probably not fuck them. I'm tall, dark, skinny, my ears are big as fuck. Drunk white girls, the only way I'll get my dick sucked. Suspended from school, coolest nigga without effort. Easy to spot like black bitches with fake leopard. Soak me up in a tampon, but keep the lamp on, cause this album pack enough evil that you can't fit inside a Jan split. Go to school with this. Go from AP to JC inside a fucking week. Waking up with random girls like, yo bitch, how the fuck we meet? I stay with grandma, she always bitching about her carpet. Every time I walk inside the house, she always tend to start shit. Know the drugs, I never spark it. I used to be bullied for honor classes by those I was slower molasses. Take this shit to school. Raquel treat me like my father, like a fucking stranger. She still don't know I made Sarah, but to strangle her, not put her in danger, and chop her up in the back of a Wrangler. All because she said no to homecoming. Demons running inside my head's telling me evil thoughts. I'm the dream catchers, but nothing but nightmares I caught. Go to sleep. I wear green hats because I'm fortunately lucky. Fuck me, the monster said. Somehow the monster's dead inside of me, but the thoughts he tell me are still evil. With the state of mind, big moves, Max Keeble. I'm on my grind feeble, my music is either a fucking sin or too illegal. Play this shit in church. Graduated without honors or fucking father. He died, no bitch, don't even fucking bother. I wanted a brother, my mother, I told her, but instead I got a sister, just like me, with her Mr. Nada. So both of our imaginations are creations of the fucking situations that's having our brains racing, like dating, wearing some fucking Heelys. I know you fucking feel me. I want to fucking kill me. The times I'm so siri. Yes, you think I'm silly. I'm doing big style. Willie couldn't touch 11-7. What's religion? Nigga, I am legend. I roll with skaters and musicians with an intuition. I created OF cause I feel we're more talented than 40-year-old rappers talking about Gucci. When they have kids they haven't seen in years, impressing their peers with the same problem. The only way to solve them is to go to Father's Gate Convention with the gold revolver. Life's a salad, I'ma toss it, eat this shit up. Rick Ross it, shit it out, bag it up, sell it. I'm so damn rebellious cause my mother's let me do what I want. She wasn't careless, protected, she is the bear. This shit is so bad, my diary isn't here. My father didn't give a fuck, so it's something I inherit. My mom is all I have, so it's never meet the parents. When Danielle or Milan decide to fucking share this confused boy, I wanna hug, oi, I'm bad for your kids to listen to. Soy's not the choice, I'm bad milk. Drink it.
Well, have a lot to say. As I'm evaluating.
My wrist is all red from the cutter. Dripping cold blood like the winter. The summer is never. That's equivalent to me and Sarah. Well, that's not her fucking name, but I think this shit is clever. My niggas wanna know if I'm fucking, if I'm kissing, but I'm sitting here down in bed simply just wishing with a till. They try to tell me, but I never listen, cause I don't give a shit like sitting down pissing. 18, still talking to imaginaries. Hopefully they see the talent I carry, just like Jimmy. Losers can never win me, you can never offend me. My goal in life is a Grammy, hopefully mom attend the ceremony with all my homies. I'm suicidal, this my zombie circus. I hope the majors heard this. Fuck a deal, I just want my father's email so I could tell him how much I fucking hate him in detail.
Wow, so, Tyler, if you had the chance to tell him something, what would you tell him?